Hey everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. Recently, my Samsung A51 has been randomly getting stuck on the logo screen. It's quite annoying, so I looked into it and found 5 ways to fix this issue. If you're experiencing the same problem, follow the video and let's get started. Method 1. Fix Samsung A51 stuck on logo with ReiBoot for Android. This is an Android system repair tool. It can fix more than 50 Android system issues, including the Samsung A51 stuck on logo. Strongly recommend you try this first. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your Samsung A51 to your PC and open ReiBoot. Click the Repair Android System option. Click Repair Now. Choose your phone brand, series, models, your country and carrier, and then click Next. ReiBoot will begin to download the firmware that used to fix your Samsung A51. Once the download is okay, click Repair Now. Now you need to follow the guide to put your Samsung A51 into download mode so that ReiBoot can fix the issue. Press the volume down and power buttons to force turn off the stuck phone. Once power off, press the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. Keep pressing till the warning page shows up and choose to get in the download page, or you don't need to choose. The Samsung A51 will get to the download page directly. Then ReiBoot will begin to fix your Samsung A51 stuck on logo issue. It will take a while. Then my Samsung A51 is back to normal again. I can access it without any problem, and all my data is still there. Go try it. If you would like to try a method without a PC, you can try the following methods. Method 2. Force restart Samsung A51. When your phone has a bug, the first thing to try is a forced restart. To do this, press and hold the volume down and power buttons until the logo appears. If successful, your Samsung phone should be back to normal. If not, it may be Android system issues. Try method 1 or the following method. Method 3. Boot Samsung A51 into safe mode. Press and hold the volume down button and the power button. Keep pressing till the black screen appears and then release the power button. Press and hold the volume down button till you enter home page. Then you will see a safe mode on the left side. Now you need to delete something that you think it might cause your Samsung A51 stuck on the logo. For example, some unsecured apps, third-party apps, unsafe files, or other things that you download from nowhere. I'll randomly delete something here, because I don't have anything unsecured. Then just press the volume down and the power button to force restart your phone to exit safe mode. Keep holding till the Samsung logo appears. If this method still cannot fix the issue, then it might be the cache file causing the issue. Follow the next method. Method 4. Wipe Samsung A51 cache partition. To wipe the cache partition, you need to put your Samsung A51 in recovery mode. Press and hold the volume down and the power button. Keep holding till the screen is black. Then press and hold the volume up and power button. Keep holding till the Samsung logo appears. Then your Samsung A51 should get in the recovery mode now. Press the volume down button to choose wipe cache partition option. Choose yes and press power button to confirm. Wait for the process over. Then choose reboot system now. See if the stuck on logo issue has disappeared or not. If this still cannot fix the issue, then all you can do is factory reset your Samsung phone. Hope you got backup. Method 5. Factory reset Samsung A51. To factory reset your Samsung A51, also need to get into the recovery mode first like last method. But this time choose wipe data and factory reset option and choose factory data reset option. When process is okay, you will need to set it up again. Due to the time reason, we'll skip the process here. Then you can see, my Samsung A51 phone is back to its normal state again, but be aware of this. You will lose all your data, so if you don't want to lose data, you better use other methods. That's all for now. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. Until next time.